The rubber game of the weekend series in Houston, the Astros and Yankees. This is the picture we've been waiting for. Altuve and Judge side by side. In the second inning, there's no score. Marwin Gonzalez, he's been huge this season for Houston.
Marwin sends one to left towards the Crawford. Box is gone. Marwin Gonzalez, home run number 14 on the year, and the Astros lead 2-0.
Here's the 0-1. And that's ripped down the right field line, and it is fair and headed for the corner. Gurriel around third, he'll score easily. Reddick into second with an RBI double, 3-0 Astros.
The pitch, and that's rifled down the third baseline. That's a base hit. Gurriel scores. Aoki, he scores. Two-run double for Correa. It's a 5-0 ball game.
Altuve goes, 0-2, grounded sharply up the middle and into center field. Scoring easily is Springer. Third RBI of the day for Carlos Correa. And the Astros lead is 6-0.
Here comes the 1-2 to the Cobra. This one's lifted to left. This one's got a chance. This one is out of here. Gurriel, two-run shot. And the Cobra strikes again.
The Astros take 2 out of 3 from the Yankees after an 8-1 final on Sunday. They've won 5 of the 7 games in the season series. They hit a season-high 7 doubles.